What if a doctor's prescription wasn't a pill, but a walk in the woods? In Japan, it is. They call it Shinrin-Yoku, or forest bathing. And it's not just poetry. It's a proven medical science. For decades, Japanese researchers have studied why we feel so different among trees. The secret isn't just peace and quiet. It's in the air. Trees release natural oils called phytoncides, an invisible aromatic compound that protects them from germs and insects. When we breathe them in, our bodies respond in an incredible way. Our stress hormone, cortisol, plummets. Our heart rate slows. Most remarkably, our body's natural defense cells. Our natural killer cells surge, strengthening our immune system for days. So how do you actually forest bathe? It's not a hike. It's not about distance. It's immersion. It's silencing your phone and engaging your senses. Touch the bark, listen to the birds, breathe deeply. It's a conscious, mindful connection to the living forest. This isn't just folklore. It's a government-endorsed part of Japan's healthcare system. A powerful reminder that sometimes the most advanced medicine doesn't come from a lab. It grows all around us.